Hi, everyone. My name is Kaitlyn Williams. I'm admissions officer at the Johns Hopkins School of Nursing. Joining me today is my lovely colleague, Shawn Sharifi, who is a second semester student at the Johns Hopkins School of Nursing. We're going to be doing a series called A Life of an MEN Student, and we're going to be following Shawn's journey throughout his time at Hopkins. So thank you so much for joining us today, Shawn. Can you introduce yourself and just tell us where you're from?
Sure. Hi, everyone. My name is Shawn Sharifi, he, him pronouns, and I am a second semester student at the Johns Hopkins University School of Nursing in the Master's Direct Entry Program. So I'm originally from Garrison, New York, which is like an hour-ish from New York City. And I pursued my undergraduate degree at Skidmore College in Saratoga Springs, New York, where I majored in Spanish language and literature.
Awesome. And he's also one of our student workers too. So we love having him like in the office. So can you tell us a little bit about why you decided to go into nursing after your undergrad career?
Sure. Yeah. So for as long as I remember, I've always wanted to be a healthcare provider. So after shadowing volunteer first responders and EMTs at my local ambulance corps at high school, I decided to join Skidmore College EMS to help others, to help myself and build off the medical exposure and get that medical exposure that I received in high school. So basically building off on it. So as a freshman, like, you know, I enjoyed picking up shifts, taking vitals, interacting with patients and being part of that community that had that same ambition and drive to like help others. So every time I was on call in EMS, I was the member with the crew that was, you know, communicating directly with the patient during major campus events. I ran stats on calls, arranged for hospital transports, monitored, I believe, medical equipment for crews and also the ambulances. So after like spending 2 years in that agency, I kind of reflected on those experiences and how they impacted me as a future healthcare provider. So I like learned the foundational skills to become an active first responder and felt like comfortable in those patient and stressful situations, no matter what the nature of the emergency was. So being a member of EMS, like, you know, positively impacted me, allowing me to have that calm mindset when responding to those emergencies in like a very professional manner. So building off that experience, the reason why I wanted to become a nurse specifically is during my sophomore year, I was receiving treatment for my concussion headaches from a Skidmore registered nurse. And during that time, I was like in a lot of pain and, you know, the headaches were just like, it was hard to concentrate on classes. And the nurse's support and uplifting conversations were like super influential during my recovery. Although I just met the nurse, I felt that I made an immediate connection to my nurse and the nursing profession. So I could sense that the nurse really cared about me and wanted me to recover, which is a feeling that I want my future patients to experience. And pursuing a career in nursing, I want to make my patients feel calm, safe, and supported as I help nurse them back to health. So in order to develop those interpersonal skills, I joined a club at my school called PHE, which stands for Peer Health Education. And so basically my role was to promote better official choices for student health and wellness on campus and help develop like many meaningful connections with my peers as I like supported them through challenging wellness situations. And so a big part about nursing is like, you know, really advocating for your patient. So I saw this as an opportunity to build upon those skills before coming to Hopkins to pursue my degree here.
So yeah, wow, that's an amazing story. Now to piggyback off of that, I'm sure you applied to other nursing schools. Why did you decide to come to Hopkins? If you could talk like a little bit like about that.
Sure, yeah. So the reason why I decided to come to Hopkins was definitely the culture and the vibe that Hopkins gave off when I was looking at programs that I'd been accepted to. were definitely, you know, aligned with my moral goals and my goals as a nurse specifically. And also Hopkins had a lot of resources in terms of what I was interested in, which included, like, you know, shadowing opportunities, the ability to, you know, go and work in these really awesome clinical settings that are very, you know, small, which I'll talk about later. And so you really get that individualized personal experience, and that you get that that support during your clinicals and during your classes and your professors. And I'm basically, my professors, I got to meet some of them before I applied to the program during I believe it was Accepted Students Day. And I just really loved the research the professors were doing and how passionate they were. And that was also a sign for me to be like, you know, Hopkins, you know, is going to be a really awesome place that I can call home for the next 2 years. So, yeah,